3, just pushing this update to the transmitter now. Getting the hang of it, huh?
Guess so.
Next one coming up. 1, what does GCS mean?
GCS? What do you mean?
Yeah, no, this next one has come through with an additional note. GCS 3 equals E1 V1 M1.
I've not seen it before. Check the microfilm. Might be something in there about it. Listen, let me know when you're done with that one. I haven't heard back from the transport team and I'm starting to worry.
Sure thing. Okay, here it is. Whoa. Okay, that's different.
Flashing red screen.
Yeah, quite the warning sign.
Shit.
I wrote that
down.
Something's
going on. The last two must have just been testing the system. Tune it as normal and I'll see what I can find out once I get these goddamn lights on.
Okay. So we want AM. 11-3-20. I can't hold it down. I'm not sure how interesting this is to watch, guys, so I apologize if it's boring as hell. Especially that last part where I couldn't figure it out. 11-3-20. It's Morse code. God damn it. Ugh. That's 4 long. 2 long, 1 short. It's 3 long, 1 short. Four long. 3. 1 long, 3 short. I'm really just grabbing one at a time, guys. I'm sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 2, 2. 2 short, 1 long. I gotta listen to it again. Make sure. That's too short, too long. Aye, aye, aye. Four long again? I think I might have missed a line too. I might be one off with the middle one. That I know. That's it. I think that's too long there. Let me just check that one at the end, or next to the end. That one at the end is either the one before the end is either 3 short, 2 long, or 2 short, 2 long. I think it might be 3. Alright. Okay, shut up now. This has gotta be the hardest episode so far. I need to find the Morse code thing. I was dreading that we would have to use this. And it's crossed out. Okay, can we turn this? What? Whoop! Whoop! Wonky! 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 Okay. So from this, I've got the post-it notes going here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we got 8. So a big... that's not 4 long, it's 5 long. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I got 8. 3 long. And 1 short. I don't have that. I have 3 long. And that's not even a valid option. I have 3 long and 2 short. Wait, no. I have 3 long and 2 short, but that doesn't sound right. Or is it 4 long? That's a 0 at the end. 2. I can't even read this crap. That's a 0. Let me hear that again. So 0 at the top. That's 9? It's not even... piece out. It is. 9. Then 2 long. 3 short. 7. 0, 9, 7. Oh, same? 7 again? Wait. It is 7 again. So we've got a short. I think we have 3 after that. It is 3. And then 0. I think I got it, guys. 0, 9, 7, 7, 3, 0. I hope so. 0, 9, 7, 7, 3, 0. Cool. So we need Kansas. Urgent. This is a live scenario. Alright, we're gonna turn this back. This way, I believe it was. Look for Kansas. Could check the contents, but what the hell? I'm just gonna scan for it here. Kansas, not canvas. That's very easy to mix up, isn't it? Kansas and canvas. On receipt of this callback code, conversion operators must input the following command lines into the terminal, substituting any dynamic variables, and execute. X is the largest number from the original broadcast, and Y is the smallest number from the original broadcast. From the original broadcast? The code, again, you mean? You mean the code or the hertz? I'm gonna guess it's the code. X is the largest number, so it'd be 9. And I think it is brackets, right? Didn't work with brackets? I don't even know what I'm supposed to type. Point package dot ex. Let's see if the first one works. Bracket, wait. Bracket 9. Bracket. Good. So we know the first one's right. So the other one should be a 0 then. Oh, same, just 0. And then Sal something. Sal A46. I didn't test the second line. Is that a 0? Or a 4G? Kind of looks like 4G, doesn't it? Are we on a 4G network? Which I have 4G. We are on 4G network.
Okay, one, we're done. Nothing has happened really, all good. What did you want?
Initializing.
I'm about to head outside to look at this generator. My cabin is completely out.
Scorched earth?
I just checked the roster and we were supposed to hear from the supply team 3 days ago. But I've had nothing. No responses either.
Launched successful?
Shit. The storm?
I hope not. Three, can you monitor a range for me? They use an emergency signal somewhere between 8,000 and 8,500 range. FM. See if you can track it down for me.
That's our supply for the next 6 months. If they turn back, what do we do?
We can reschedule. I'm more worried that they didn't turn back. Otherwise, we'd be having a drink by now. The boat was called 20F.
God, yeah. Okay. Three. 8,500 FM somewhere. See if you can pick up a distress signal or something.
Do they mean 8? Through 8,500 or 8,000 through 8,500? Huh? And what are we launching? Did they say FM? Oh.
Supply vessel 20F, do you read me?
Oh my god, that's them.
This is a distress signal from supply vessel 20F. Please respond.
He doesn't sound well.
Is anyone there? We don't have enough supplies to last whatever this is out. We have some on board, but it's not enough. We try to turn back, but storm. Or them. Have messed with our GPS and sent us straight into the ice.
What on earth is he talking about?
We're
them?
Up here. We just got word from Central that New York has fallen.
What?
Everyone's gone there now. I thought us being so remote would give us time, maybe, but I can see them coming. Be ready. All of you.
Them?
20F out.
Who's coming?
One, are you there? Are you hearing this?
Lock your door, too. Three, do the same.
What do you mean? Did you hear the...
I just got a call from Station B at the coast. Something is happening. I don't know what, but they said we had to lock up and stay in our cabins. Then it went dead.
What are you talking about?
Just do it. They're here.
Ugh! Who are they?
Exactly.
Shit, Wom, there's another GCS signal coming in. Do we process it still?
Yeah. As long as the GCS number is going up, we're helping a lot of people.
It was 3 last time. It's 6 this time. What does it mean?
That's good. That's good. Just process the signals.
I didn't lock my door.
In.
I didn't lock my door, though. LSB 6970.
Zulu.
Zulu?
Sierra.
Oh.
Hotel. Bravo. Echo.
Zulu, Sierra, Hotel.
My. Zulu.
Oh, light?
Sierra. Hotel. Bravo.
Bravo.
Echo.
Echo. What's the first one?
My.
Light?
Zulu. Sierra. Hotel. Bravo. Echo.
I feel very important doing all this. GCS codes, okay. Here we go. Well, that's fine and all, but I'm supposed to convert it here. Oh, we just want numbers. I mean letters. What was it? Light? Lima? Well, Zulu, obviously Z. Sierra. S. Hotel. I think I can, wait. Wow, wrong way. Right, so Hotel Bravo is B, and then Echo is obviously E, but what do you say at the beginning? It sounded like light. Was he saying Lima? Lima?
My.
He said light. There was no light. There's no light on here. Oh, Mike? Did he say Mike? That might have been Mike. Let's just listen out.
Mike.
That does not sound like Mike. Am I supposed to be typing letters in here? Unless maybe it's without that? I'm not supposed to convert this into numbers. ZSHBE. ZSHBE. What's he?
Sierra. Hotel. Bravo. Echo. Mike. Zulu.
I don't know, and it's driving me crazy. LZ Every other thing he says sounds completely fine. Like, I understand that, but what's... Unless it is Mike? Should I try Mike? M-Z-S-H-B-E. And what is this? Frequencies. What frequency are we at? 6970 kilohertz. 6970. Oh, we're supposed to use this. Can I zoom in? Wait. You can only turn this one way, you realize that? It's highly annoying. 6970, right here. That moves around. This zooms. Got it. But what's the first thing he says? It sounds like light, but light is not one of those. It's Lima, or Lima. That was Lima, actually. At least that's an L. So Bravo is... over here, alright. This is the hardest one. I feel like I'm playing freaking Myst. So I'm gonna guess 14 separate thing. I'm gonna guess 14 2 S is 21 H. H is on the other page. They're all on the other chart. The thing in front pisses me off because it says light. So I don't know what... Daniel Alexander. Huh. We saw another Daniel name. In the second one. Look at that. 11 or 14-8-1986. There's that code again, that year. Okay. Sorry, I have some... Hotel is 10. 10, and then Bravo 4. And Echo 7. I don't know what the first one is, which is annoying. I never happened to separate them before, but let me just try. Oh, 21. Oh, I can't even. Okay. Maybe it's without 221-1047. What if it is Mike? What if it is Mike? If it was Mike, it would be 15 in front. And then, not tilled, but 15. And then 2, 21, 10, 47. No, I said it would be 15, sorry. I'm looking at the note in front of me. I was missing a 2 in here, so I'm still not sure if the thing is Mike. If the first one is Mike, then it's 15. Otherwise, I know it was. I was missing a 2 in here. I don't know if I erased it with messing around with the code. Oh, cool. We got Centaur. Centaur. We have to change the orientation back. Oh God. Centaur. Let's zoom in. That's a W, I think. Damn microfiche. It's a W. So M status dash R. I don't know if that's a capital S. No, okay. M status dash R, good. Command STR Z. And H grid uppercase W. Whatever the hell this all means. No variables. I don't think so, so pretty happy about that. Thank you. Allocated resource. Initializing.
3. There's something...
Central
I
launch.
I don't know what I'm looking at. Cabling?
Sending coordinates.
1. I can see something above 3's cabin. One of the power lines down.
Launch successful. What are we launching?
1. Are you there?
Ooh! Crap. He was dragged?
Fuck. What the hell is that?
I can't see you from here, One. What's going on?
It's above me. Shit. It's above me. It's over Station 3, too. They're here.
What's here? Jesus, One. What the fuck is out there?
It's fine. It's fine. You'll be fine.
Yeah, don't answer her. Because we don't need to know that.
Shit. Here's another signal. GCS7 equals E1V5M1. One, what the hell? It's flashing urgent.
It says GSC, she said GCS. I didn't see that flag before, did I? Yeah, I think we're positioned a little more. I don't even know. Okay, USB? 8150?
Drone 4, 5.
What?
1 8 9 0 4 5.
That easy?
1 8 9 0 4 5.
Well, I don't have to convert this to anything. 1 8 9 0 4 5. That was easy. Sacrifice. This is a live sacrifice. Repeat.
Guys, are any of you walking around in that storm? That's crazy. No. You'll get yourself killed.
I'm not.
No one is outside. You're seeing things, Four.
You sacrifice. Ah, we get variables on every line, damn you. Let's just try to get this. Okay.
Three. Number station three. This is station four. Do not go outside.
Well, there's a four,
too? Don't go out there. Stay inside. Lock up. Do not go out there.
I have not locked the door. I kink it up. Okay. So X equals number 1, 2, 3. Number 1, 2, and 3 from the original broadcast represent a longitude. Original broadcast. Authorization word. Appendix A.
Guys, I'm shutting down Station 5 and getting the fuck out of here. They took 6. Station 6 is fucking gone. Those things just ripped it out of the ground.
Okay, so 189 in brackets wrote dot x. I'm writing this down. Actuate, that's an A. Actuate y, and then that is 4, 5, and 6. So 0, 4, 5. If so, this is easier, a lot easier. These last two are driving me crazy. So Z is, it's actually 0.1. And the actuation word from Appendix C. Let me just do these first. Make sure they're right. It's like rotate X. 189. And actuate. Even when I press shift, it makes a noise. Notice that. Actuate Y. 0, 4, 5. See if these two are right. Good. So it's gonna find out that word. Authorization word from Appendix C. Authorization word is Z. Z. Authorization word from... So what is the word? Like, no. How do I even choose which one, which word it would be? Oh, that's the flowchart, isn't it? Yep, this is the flowchart. Alright, so... We are running... USB 8150. It'll tell us here. USB 8150. Process total of broadcast numbers. Process total. Oh, I'm supposed to add all this crap up. Process total. How does this even work in real life? How do you total up a longitude? So 18... plus 9. 27, I'm guessing? 27? And then we go down here. Total is less than 30. Yes. Tesla. Tesla. I'm assuming without the quotes. Alright, what do we got? 0.1. Tesla. No. I'm supposed to total up all those numbers. 18, 22, 27. Well, if it's no, then it's Alexander. So let's put in Alexander. Unless we need quotes. Let me try with quotes. And it does have quotes. Okay. It's written in caps, so I'm assuming caps. And I can't spell Alexander correctly. It was over. How did I add that wrong? Initializing. Open broadcast all launch.
James, the last signal hasn't sent. My terminal is going crazy demanding a response.
Same here.
I think the wind has misaligned the transmitter or something. We need to go out to it. Please, James. I'm sorry, but I can't get out. I'm trapped. You'll still be able to hear me, though. Go. Go.
Oh. Well, I saw numbers. Oh. I fell outside. Oh. That's awfully sensitive. Cool, so actually walking around in first person. I'm not supposed to mess with this thing, generator, I guess. I guess we fell out of here somehow. Oh, I can go back up? Can I go back in? No. The controls are awfully wonky. Now I'm afraid something's gonna jump out at me or chase me. There's a jump button, but I'm not jumping. I guess we're going up there. So let's see if there's anything around of interest. Nope. Okay. Oh, jump. I can't get up there? Am I not supposed to go that way? It really looks like the only way to go. Oh, great. Oh, wait. I stuck to the side and I went up, okay? That was awfully weird. I thought I was going to have to restart everything. Hope that doesn't happen again. Man, this ice is slippery. In-game explanation. Are these footprints? They sure look like footprints. Of course, they might be our footprints. Can't cross the ropes. It'd be too difficult. We are fragile human beings. Well, we've got a line going here. Am I supposed to do anything with this stuff? I turn that on? I clicked. Huh. Was I supposed to turn on the other one? Am I supposed to turn on these lights? I really don't want to go back all the way back because there was another one that looked like that. I keep thinking I hear a footprint, footsteps. Transmission backup power system. Dangerous shock. Signal link amplifier transmit. If there's a way to move these buttons, I don't know how. But P2 looks like activated. So this goes to the other one then. Maybe, hopefully there is just these two I have to activate. Okay, good. So they're both activated, which I can see here. Now what? What happens now? That's loud. What did that accomplish? What now? Do I go back? Oh, don't get stuck on stuff again. That was really loud.
I can't feel my legs, James.
Yeah, it's cold out.
I'm so tired.
Oh. We got lights. Cars crash, like in the first game. We saw an image of that in the second game, in one of those flashbacks.
He's coming back.
Not flashbacks, but... Oh god, not again. There were images from the beacon on Eden Prime. Showed us our dead sister. And a crashed car, among a lot of other things. I'm coming back. I'm still coming back. I activated whatever the hell that's supposed to accomplish. I got this thing that makes loud ass sounds. I guess it's to warn people.
James, everyone is waiting on you. You need to wake up.
Wake up? I am awake. Aren't I? James? Am I James?
These machines, they are your lifeline. Follow them, please.
I got question marks.
James, go to them. Tell know what happened.
The aliens? I don't want to go to them.
Mr. Asian, can you hear me?
Mr. Asian now. Oh, I'm in a room with a computer.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. Huh. To be concluded. This is easily my longest episode yet because I had to... All those codes were... All the numbers we had to figure out were driving me insane. There's a lot more credits here, you notice that. James Asian. Driver? I saw that. Well, thanks so much, guys, for watching, and tune back for the last session. Until then, always seek adventure.